City Hall has one.
Correct.
You're a handsome bastard. We'll miss you, actually. Come in, Frank.
Oh, wait, so you're sacked. That
anyway, good luck, Keith. You're not going to carry on, are you? I want to finish this bloody crossword. It's nearly going home time.
That's where he spent least time in the last 20 years.
Well, what is it?
Yes,
sir. What
do you have
to?
Parasite.
Moving.
What a waste of a good film, that.
Clock.
speaking. It's the mic on. Can they hear what I'm saying?
The lens is over here.
Yeah, but can they...
Look into the lens.
But can they hear what I'm saying about
affirm.
You? What a lazy prick you are.
Yeah. Take it back in my head. You got me here. Second call
along, very positive.
If you speak as well, Gary, and tell us what you think of Mr. Kelly, we'll be in the picture because he's got the sound off.
Have you, Kel? I've got the sound on, Kel.
Have you used the dustbins, Kel?
Sorry, Kel, I'm no good when posing.
Yeah, I've seen you in the club.
Sorry?
Yeah, I've seen you in the club.
Listen, Kelly, you have to get us down at the meeting when there's a good discussion going on.
Excuse me, you're running me over. You're taxiing the wrong way.
When is this for viewing, Kel?
Break.
This break?
Yeah.
Good.
This is my boss, the one who hates me.
I hope you've got Gary's best side. There,
I'm trying to get Paul's best side. In fact, I probably have got Paul's best side. It's the back of his head.
Thank you, Bill.
I'd like to say a few words, Mike.
I wish you every success. And I'll be the next one.
This is Alan working out his wages. Feel a dead arm.
I was gonna give you one.
This is your life, Mr. Kelly.
This was my life.
Yes. And they pay him.
This was the question.
You'll have to get the talc on then, Ed.
Last lot.
It's always doing things like this. Come on, what are you doing?
We'll say a few words.
I'm saying anything. They're probably going to lift this red. Jordan. That. That's too red.
Is it?
Yeah. Sure. Yeah. I mean, the whole thing's a bit red and we're reducing it, but I don't think even if we reduce it, it's going to be right. And the machine's
busted. You know, what would be right?
Part of it's been broken all
night.
This is the chemical job. A skillful job in the engraving department takes years of practice. Notice the way my hands never leave my wrist to join the whole movement.
I know what you're going to say. This chap here wanted to know what he looked like when he'd be grey.
This is the fella that has seen a special photograph of somebody and he really fancies him.
See?
This particular person.
She doesn't live over
well, I can't say where she lives now, but he's soon going to go in to have his hair tinted.
yeah, well, it was returned on the 14th of December.
Whenever you like.
Right now, dude. After you've finished filming your acquaintance.
Have you made any arrangements for later?
In regards to what?
Friday. Show what a dirty little bugger you are. Almost being sighted. What? I should be.
You could be.
Why?
Why?
Is that right? Can't be.
Yes, it's going right.
It's only a small lens, this, and I can get you in.
It's only a small lens, eh?
Hey, hero.
Nine. Nine of the gentlemen, nine, yeah.
Fucking goon.
Seen a lot of these companies.
What the hell are you
getting? You've seen the dead stars, and they're not being on the film.
Speak up.
The cameraman's waiting, he's anyway.
That's the end of the cylinder, Jim. Would you like to say a couple of words, John?
Yeah, fuck off.
Oh, come on, John.
Very good friend of mine.
That's it.
Gary, you're on the wrong side. So if I give it to you now.
You leave a note with me and I'll pass it on to Jack.
Speak up.
Fuck off. Don't want this recorded. This is business. Up yet, Kelly.
My hero.